Hello from the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today we will be going over the Arlo Pro 5 device settings. In this guide, we'll walk through everything you need to know about accessing and customizing your device settings right from the Arlo app. Before getting started, make sure your Arlo Pro 5 camera is installed and connected. Let's get started. Once that's done, open your Arlo app and tap on Devices. Find your Pro 5 in the list and tap the gear icon in the top right corner to access the settings. At the top, tap on the device name to open Device Info. From this page, you can rename your camera by tapping Edit, typing a new name, and hitting Save. See the product type, which tells you the model of your device. You can toggle the indicator LED on or off. This light shows when your camera is fully charged. Next, you can check the location your device is assigned to in the app and change it if needed. You can also check the firmware version and update if a new version is available. Here you can also view the hardware details, like the model and serial number. And finally, see the regulatory information or choose to restart or remove your device at the bottom of the page. Back on the main device settings screen, you'll see more options to tailor your camera's behavior, such as toggling the camera off and back on manually. On this page, you can view the exact battery percentage. And also tap on Wi-Fi network to see which network your camera is connected to. The Pro 5 supports dual band Wi-Fi, so you can connect it to a 5 GHz network for faster performance. Just tap Setup. Or if you want to change to a different 2.4 GHz network, tap on Change Network. Next up, optimizing your camera for how you use it. We'll start with power management. Here you can choose between Best Video, Optimized, which is a balance of video quality and battery life, or Best Battery Life. There's also Low Power Mode, a great feature of the Pro 5 that snaps a still image instead of recording a full video when the battery gets low. You can set the threshold here as well. Next, we have Video Settings. Here, you can adjust the field of view of your camera and rotate the image to match your mounting setup or enable or disable high dynamic range. You can also adjust the brightness of your video. Lower, you can toggle on auto zoom and tracking. And lastly, you can change the flicker adjustment. The next setting we can change is night vision. Here you can toggle it on and choose between black and white or colored night vision. To enable color mode, make sure the spotlight is turned on. You can also edit the spotlight settings under light settings. Here you can control the spotlight's brightness and how it behaves when motion is detected, whether it be constant or flashing. Next, we have audio settings. Here, you can enable or disable the microphone, as well as the speaker, and adjust the speaker volume. Next, we can fine-tune what your camera sees and reacts to. In zones, you can create, edit, or delete activity zones and privacy zones. Check out our video about battery life for more information. In default mode settings, you can adjust the motion and audio sensitivity. You can also adjust the recording length and at the bottom change siren volume and duration. And if you ever need help, select the support section for quick access to the Arlo support site or Arlo community. And that's it! Your Arlo Pro 5 is now set up and customized to fit your needs. If you ever want to explore more features, the Arlo app is packed with powerful options to keep you in control. Thanks for joining me here in the Arlo Lab. See you next time.